I pray that everything you know is aligned. Like I said, Lord God, I just want your will, Father. Through you, I can do all things, Lord God, and I just pray and I ask you that you just be with every one of us, God. That the weight cut goes smoothly. That my coaches be on top of everything, Lord God. Let us make all the right moves. Let's be smart in there, God. I ask that you give me strength, speed, endurance, stamina, quickness, good footwork, straight punches, smart off my back, and just awesome standing up. I thank you for everything that you've done for us, Lord God. I just appreciate you just being here for me and hearing me out. In Jesus' name I pray, Lord God.
Well, I believe just what he said. Because he made a way for me.
How you doing? This is Steve Garcia. I'll be from Bellator 105 against Sean Blanche. I just want to let you know, first off, I want to say thank you to Orthrus and Bellator MMA and Bellator. Getting them out here. World Camp, you guys already been through, through the ropes, he's a mentor that I also look up to. But as far as the event, man, it's going to be tight, it's going to be wild, and it's going to be good. Once in my fight, I plan on being on the show. The guy I'm fighting, I know he's a strong wrestler, he's a good ultimate. So I know what he has to bring, but I know what I have to bring. I'm going to put on a show for the fans.
How do you feel about, people are talking about you're going to be the next Carlos Condit for Albuquerque?
That's awesome. Receiving the same sentence as him, it's awesome. If I even come close to that, that'd be great. I know him personally, he's a great guy, he's a role model that people look up to. And I'd hope to do the same thing. God has blessed me, and I appreciate this.